Hi, my name is Colt McCandless, and I'm a developer advocate for Native Client. In this video, I'm going to explain how you can get started using Native Client to create applications. The first thing you need to do is get the SDK and run NACL SDK update. This downloads and unpacks the up-to-date tools, headers, and libraries that you'll need to build Native Client applications. Then, my recommendation is to become more familiar with Pepper. Pepper is a set of bindings that expose the power of the web platform to C and C++, giving your program the same capabilities that JavaScript has. You can start by running some of the examples and inspect their code. Understanding the build process is also critical. Start by running the SCONS builders and then look at the output. Once you've familiarized yourself with Native Client's basic architecture, then you're ready to build your project. If you're porting or building your app from an existing code base, then you'll need to make three key changes. First, you'll need to make your C and C++ code portable. For that, only use the portable dialect of C and C++. Second, you will need to use the Pepper interfaces to access resources like graphics, audio, and input devices. This step makes the resulting application OS independent, because Pepper is an OS independent API. Third, if your application uses hardware accelerated graphics, you'll need to adapt it to use OpenGL ES 2.0. Once your project is done, then you need to package it as a Chrome Web Store app. This way, you'll be able to reach more than 200 million Chrome users. To learn more on how to use Native Client, check out our documentation at gonacl.com.